Well, hello. I am slightly new to all this, but I thought I'd quite like to give it a whirl. And I thought, what can I do that's a little bit different to what everyone else does to, you know, these Let's Play sorts of things? So I thought we'd try something a bit different. We'll go hardcore, world options, DR Superfast, Loud Violet, Amplified. Notice, just fun, right, BV computer. I don't have one of them, so we'll see how this works. I'll leave that empty, or something a bit random. Stretches on, no. Let's see what happened, shall we? Loading. All the way down to 5. Let's see if we can get rid of that overlay. But I can never remember how. Does it say? No. General. No. Frost windows on top. No. Oh well. One of you will comment eventually, one day, if you ever see this. At game. Whoa. 24 frames? Oh, no. Oh, hey. Okay, that's... Wait a second. Bear with me. Waiting. I'll be right back, but just wait for now. Come on, dear computer, you can do it. Oh, wait, whoop. How's that cleared as any space? Yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna change render distance. Video settings, render distance, 8. Oh, that's 1,000 times better. Wood. Punch. Got getting wood. I have wood. Ha ha. That's what, in this case, he said. Those first steps into a new world. Oh, then. We have wood. Let's go to that sort of sand looking area. Need to find somewhere semi-flat. Oh, okay. That was an anticlimax. Spawner? Well, yeah, as good a place as any. Yay! Benchmarking. Pickaxe. I'll have one on the second spot. Review. Oh, damn it. Alright then. I hear pigs behind me. Actually. Bad idea. Alpha. It's a pre-video or post during kind of some similar we are videoing jitters. Where the hell did it go?
Guy
Piggy, give me your bacon. And mouse getting stuck. I hear more piggies. Let's go Z-Sto on these things, shall we? Come back here. No, what are you doing? It's a tree-dwelling pig. Magical tree-dwelling pig. No, it's a... Damn. I need to kill all of these pigs. I'm gonna kill chickens as well, yes. wasn't a bad idea. I just need lots and lots of food. We're going to worry about coal. My plan is wood, which I have, followed by food, which I am getting. Let's move over there. What have we got there? We'll see what we find in the meantime. Let's make a... Actually, no, let's go get some. Oh, oh, well, that's not good. Oh, well, that's very not good. There we go. I'm in my first video and I'm already thinking about donations for a new computer. No, I'm joking, I'm joking. I would never ask that. Pickaxe, because that one sucks. New sword, because that one sucks. I do. You will burn them later. And pickaxe. No, stone axe. What am I thinking? We have lots of food. We will move on to crafting adventure later. I'll probably worry about that during the night. In the meantime. Let's go axe ourselves a few trees. Do you hear bumping downstairs? Oh, coal. I want you. If I can get to you. Yes, I am a tree racist. I don't like these ones. Too bright and cheerful. Hello. You're mine. And then once we've got this, we can... Okay, random. We can set up a shop, get torches, and go find a cave. Keep forgetting I'm on hardcore, so if I die in this first session, then you won't see this video. So if you see this video, ow. I didn't die. Not until at least the second video anyway. Right then. Ooh, I need to think of a theme tune for this actually at some point. I am a musician-ish, so maybe I'll even write and play my own. Maybe. No promises. No promises at all. Maybe I'll just do something else. I don't know, we'll see. I have a secret idea, which I might hold off until I have a viewer. And someone says, oh, this is pretty good, I like this. You should do more of it. And when someone actually says that, then perhaps I'll think about doing something with it. I want to get up there somehow. I've decided I'd rather look up here, and so up here is where I'm going. Oh my goodness. Amp terrain is awesome. Yeah, if I want to get up high, I'm going to have to use that water stream, aren't I? Okie dokie. Let's go! Hup, 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 hup. Here we go, what I was looking for. What's over here? Oh, no. I know high really isn't good for things like houses, but I just want to see. Sun's going down though. Might have to forego the... Oh, we're good. I'm just seeing through the water and thinking it's going down. Is it a noob? Come on. We can do it. And up. Listeners have a gate. Let's not be complete and utter idiots. I'll start humming freak like more. Oh my goodness. It's loading something. It's attempting to load something. Ooh, hello. That's quite interesting. My goodness, this place goes high. Okay, no, I'm gonna actually waste your time and just go back down again. Because I know I need to be lower for this to work. That's kind of fun. Okay, let's go under there. I need to get in, I need to create a furnace, I need to... I really want to find a cave, but I might end up just digging. I much prefer caving to digging. Oh, hello. You can die. Slash. Punch me first. Monster hunter. Hey. Go me. Just literally fiddle fart around right now. Not good. Torches right on the edge of darkness. Because I'm that hardcore. Okay. Yes. Okay, I'm setting up shop right here. Let's burrow into this wall. This one. Ah. And look at that. A home coming. A home housewarming present. From Notch. Jeb. Jeb technically now. Okay. So let's collect all of this. One go coal. Even it out and then look on the other side. And then we'll go for it. Dun 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 dun. I'm gonna place you in again. Right then. Okay, so it's gonna be a little wider than I intended originally. Come on, I wanna get this closed. Actually, you know what? Size. This will be my first apartment. With an attic space. Do I have any dirt? No. Let's get some dirt quickly. Home. I'll put doors there eventually. Right, so first things first, we want... Is that the time? Oh wow, my screen's glitching out. Oh well. Okay. Let's make two. Oh, hot topic. Go me. Right then. Now we need to... One. You. And then dump you in as an afterthought. Need to make a chest for junk, because I plan on digging. Maybe digging from here. A little chest for junk. Any feathers, flowers, seeds, actually. That might be an idea. I meant to do that middle one, but no matter. And hope. Trouble. Okay. You get out? It seems fairly safe. Less treacherous than it certainly could be. Just enough. Come on. Totally not looking at Facebook while this is going on my other quotations monitor. By monitor I mean laptop. I have a desktop. I have a laptop. My desktop is less powerful than my laptop. That is not a good thing. Oh, meef, I mean beef. I can't go as high as balls. You may have guessed, I watch Minecraft. I watch a lot of Let's Plays by Minecraft. I'm watching B00, who sounds black. I'm watching Etho, who's awesome. He was one of the first people I started watching Backpuncher, moved into Etho. I'm watching Jerry B, who I think is one of the best. I was watching Anders, but I've moved on to Seth Bling because I can't watch so many one go. And Anders, I like the technical stuff. I'm not technical. Don't expect to see epic redstone videos anytime soon, but I'd like to learn. So if you have any suggestions, if I get a viewer, then feel free to help me out. Let's eat beef for now. And I will do my utmost. So watch. I started watching Zisto, and I started watching Vintage Beef, and I was watching Argus occasionally, and I was watching Negris until he sadly ended up stopping for whatever reason. Apparently he's back on again. I've seen him, the name. So this is just the starting episode. I'm going to end it here. It's still night time, and I will join you again next time. Not drunk, I promise. And we will continue from where we left off. Goodbye, all.